Okay, here we go. We're going into Reebok. Buy one, get one 50% off. Buy one, get one 50% off. Let's see who we got on these posters. Let's see.
Thank you for
you too. Okay, here's a good old New Balance. Hi. It's sales on New Balance. New Balance doesn't have any posters in theirs. Oh. One poster. Oh, there's, I had to get my sunglasses on. I don't know. Let's see, we got golf. Here's the clearance.
Do you believe me now?
Here's a golfer. I love the clearance. There's 12. Take an extra 40% off. Take an extra 40% off. testing this camera shake out at the South Outlet Mall in Las Vegas. I forgot. Las Vegas South Outlet Mall. Now we're inside. We'll go to the Adidas. There's Adidas. Some people's favorite. I don't know where. There's Patrick Mahomes. Hey, Chris Bryant. Couple kids playing basketball. Exercise. Oh man, these are like these shorts. Vegas, yeah, what can I say? There's the women, this is the women's section. No try-ons. The favorite shoes are Adidas, but they never have any double E's. I need 11 and a half double E's. They've got a couple, but the shoes I don't like. These are New Balance. 11 and a half double E's. Just seeing what kind of privileges posters have. Oh, I need to come here later. I've got a phone cover, it's too thick. It's got a thing sticking out that I don't use. There's Nautica, that's a pretty good store. Going down this way to Puma. Pacific Swimwear. I thought Puma was this way. rack room. Lean got shoes at the rack room before. They don't. Vanity Fair, Wrangler, and Lee. Affliction, East. Oh, that's a, got some awesome stuff in here. Motorcycle, gang stuff. Las Vegas Fight Shop. Yeah, I went the wrong way for the cooling store. I think we're getting the idea. People keep saying that there's racial privilege in the U.S. I'd say that is more abnormal than the norm. It's got truisms everywhere you go. But I had a dream. Said go check out the posters. You know, all your favorite shoe stores. I haven't. I knew we're Under Armour and New Balance, Reebok, Adidas. That Las Vegas Raiders there. I think that was for kids. And you got the little food court there. Went to IHOP and had the senior omelet. It's pretty good, but the tables weren't social distanced. The waitress was visiting him. Here's ASICS. ASICS. See who they're supposed to do. Hey, how's it going? Just checking out all the good shoe stores. You know what I mean? The ASICS and what have you. Women's. My sons used to wrestle and they wore ASICS all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you looking for anything in particular?
Not really, not right now. I'm just gonna show this to my wife and try to get her to come. Thank you. Anyway, I didn't see any you kind of see who gets eliminated. Because of nobody getting favoritism. Here's Converse. Converse, Aldo, and Puma. There was the Puma. I went the wrong way for Puma.
How are you doing?
Oh, beautiful day today. How about you?
Good.
Well, beautiful in here. Starting to cool down a little. Here's all the Puma posters. Advertisement posters. Dog. Tug of war. Women's section. Puma hats. New York Diamond Exchange. They're staring at me. Some security guard. And here's the Levi store. Be the last store I do. Let's see. This is women's slim section. Oh. Here's the men's section, and here you go. That's unusual. In the Levi's men's section. All inclusive. Only men's section. All inclusive.
We have 32, 32.
Yeah, how's everything on this side, sir?
Oh, doing good.
No, sorry about that.
These are.
We don't allow the video recording.
Oh, you're not? Oh, okay.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Nobody's allowed to do anything these days, you know it?